Solar is known for its best-in-class customer service. Recently, we caught up with Alicia Jacobs, who was working as part of the field team in the Houston district. She was providing maintenance service at a local hospital in Austin, Texas, where access to reliable power is critical for providing medical care. A typical day for field service reps may include product maintenance, engine exchanges, compressor repair, field repair, and trouble calls.
A typical trouble call could be anything from a text from a customer with questions about passwords. It could be a trouble call where they've shut the unit down on high vibration. They usually have called the office at that point, and we are scheduled out to go figure out what happened, what went wrong, and what we could do to fix it. One of the reasons why I went into this job specifically is that it's fully customer service based. To me, it is very rewarding. I like creating those bonds and those relationships with the customers that they feel that they can trust me.
Alicia began her career in education and then pivoted to engineering.
I taught high school math for 3 years and went back to school while I was teaching and got an engineering degree from the University of North Texas.
After graduation, she discovered Solar Turbines at a local job fair. She was hired and began her training in the new grad rotational program.
You have such a foundation in the beginning through the solar technical training, and then you're put in the field, and most of the time you're with a senior rep who then gives you that hands-on and that mentorship experience. So I feel that really has helped me as having that strong mentorship and the strong team that I have in Houston.
She has been a solar FSR for 5 years and recently moved into the role of field product support engineer.
The most rewarding thing about coming to work every day is knowing that the job is completed in my best ability, and that the customer's happy, and that we are back up and running, and that we've created that continued relationship and bond through customer service that they're going to be a customer of Solar for a long time.